My name is Ali Guarneros Luna, and here at Spheres Lab, I'm a support engineer. I saw something on TV when I was probably 5 or 7 years old, and it just impacted me. And I knew from that day on that I wanted to be an aerospace engineer. When I came to San Jose State had aerospace engineering, and I was just lucky enough that where I was living, the location, you know, San Jose State was able to give me the opportunity to go and pursue the dream that I had when I was growing up. The ticket set is a small satellite that we are going to put in the International Space Station this year. What happened is that because of the students working at San Jose State, working with the flat table and the spheres, John Hines saw the potential of having those students build something and develop and put together something small in fast mode. Normally, projects that are very small that go into the International Space Station, it takes about 4.5 years to go through the whole process. We are doing it in about 9 months. We, as an engineers, we are the solvers of the problems of the world. Scientists will not turn and ask the lawyers or the doctors or the teachers to solve problems. They come to the engineers to solve the problems. So not just Silicon Valley, but you know, United States needs many engineers to solve all the problems that we're encountering as we, you know, the time comes by. I know that my education in public sector, San Jose State, was very rich. I had professors from NASA Ames who were developing, you know, product that it was gonna be flying, and their knowledge created students that have the skills and the knowledge, not just the knowledge, but have the skills to be able to work in the industry.